press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hello all. So we are here today, is it? So today's class, and you know this lesson is continuing today's class, that is the proposal written by Anton Chekhov. You know, this lesson is somewhat the characters which are totally mad, you may call them mad, okay, because they are quarreling, they are fighting, and again they are in a normal. So when she was heard it, Natalia, when she heard that why the Ivan was came to his her home, so because of the proposal, suddenly she was changed, and she was changed her mind, okay, and then she is agreeing what the Ivan was saying, and you know that she was arguing a lot, and then she said that, so that oxen meadows are yours, okay. So then she was asking to the Lumov that to change any other topic. We will discuss about some other topic, not this one, okay. That oxen meadows are belongs to you. So like this she was said to Lumov, and today we are continuing the further story, okay. Lumov, I am thinking of having a go at black cook. Black cook means it's a animal, okay. So now they are discussing about a shooting on animals, okay. So should you know, it's a kind of a hobby. So then suddenly she wanted to change the topic, no, who, Natalia, and then she wanted to take his confidence. Whose conference? Ivan's conference. So she was changed the topic, and she was discussing about the shooting, okay. And now he's thinking, yes, I am thinking about for having go at the black cook, Honor Natalia Stepanova. So I wanted to shoot an animal called the black cook, and so again he was saying, honored Natalia Stepanova, after the harvest, yes, I will go to the shooting, but after the harvesting time. Oh, have you heard? Just think what a misfortune I have had. My dog, yes, who you know, has gone lame. Gone lame means unable to walk. Unable to walk due to injured foot, okay. So suddenly he is also changed the topic. Yes, I will go to the shoot after the harvest, but you know that my guest means guest here in this lesson, it's a dog, the name of the dog, so which is which belongs to Lumov, okay. So he says about the dog, that is guest. Have you heard, did you heard that? So just think of what a misfortune. Misfortune means bad luck. It's a bad luck about I have had. My dog, guess, has gone lame. Okay. So it's a misfortune about me that my dog, that is the name of the dog is guess, who has in a problem. Okay. About he has gone lame. That he can't walk properly. He had an injured foot. Then, Natalia, what a pity. Pity means she is concerned about this dog. Why? Why so? She asked the reason. Lumov, I don't know, must have got his leg twisted or beaten by some other dog. I think he has suffered with some of the his leg is twisted and he has beaten by with some of the dog. Sighs, it's a yes, sighs means she was breathed out. My very best dog, to say nothing of the expense I gave Mironov, I 25 rubles. So Mironov, 125 rubles for him. So here Lumov says, it is my best dog, and actually I have bought this dog, so with the worth of 125 rubles, okay. So Mironov means here is the best quality, okay, the best quality of dog, that is the breed. Natalia, it was too much, Ivan Vasilevich. Actually, it was too much. You paid 125 rubles. Actually, it is a too much. And here, Lumov says it's very less amount. He paid very less amount for that kind of a dog. And here, Natalia says it's a huge amount. It's a huge amount. You had paid that amount to your dog. Natalia, it was too much, Ivan Vasilevich. Lumov, I think it was very cheap. He is the first-rate dog. Natalia, Papa gave 85 rubles for his squeezer, and squeezer is heaps better than guess. Heaps means much, okay. So then Lumov says it is a first rate dog. So he is appreciating his dog, that is the guest. Actually, it is the first rate dog and it is a one of the best quality of dog. And Natalia, she interrupts him and she is continuing. My dad, Papa, means Papa has bought this dog, my Squeezer. Squeezer means the dog of Natalia, okay? Squeezer with the worth rupees of 85 rubles, okay? And Squeezer is heaps better than the guest. So now they are comparing about the dogs. Now the again the there is a flame in the matter. The matter turns to the flames, means to argument. So here Natalia says her dog is better than the Lumov's dog, and Lumov dog and you know Lumov is arguing with Natalia that his dog is better than the Natalia's dog. Okay, then Lumov, Squeezer better than guess? What an idea. Love, Squeezer better than guess? So again he repeats the word. He is not believing. Okay, he is not believing and he is not trusting the words of Natalia. So he laughs and he asks the same question. So Squeezer is better than guess, Natalia? Of course, he is better. Of course, Squeezer is young. He may develop a bit, but on points and pedigree, he is better than anything that even Valish Volchanetsky has got. Volchanetsky has got it. Volchanetsky means it's another person who has a. He has also had too many dogs. Okay. So here Natalia says, of course, he is better. Of course, that dog, that Squeezer, is better and is too younger, and he may develop a bit. He is grown up bit, but he earns good points. Good points means he is very good one. And pedigree. Pedigree means it's a parentage. It's a parents. So dog's parents. Okay. Yeah, he is better than anything than that even Vasilevich has got. So that person is also not got this kind of a dog what we have got. Okay. So who says Natalia? Lumov. Excuse me, Natalia Stepanova. But you forget that he is overshot. And an overshot always means the dog is a bad hunter. Okay. So Lumov is giving a reasons. So he is not agreeing the words of Natalia and he give a reasons that why this dog is not good enough. Which one? Squeezer. According to the Lumov. And he says the reason. Excuse me, Natalia Stepanova. But you forget that he is a overshot. Overshot means when a dog's upper jaw is longer than the lower part. Okay. So the dog's upper part is longer than the lower one. So that dog is bad for a hunter. That dog is very bad at hunting. Okay, so he is saying it. So that your Squeezer is like this. Okay. So it is a overshot. Natalia, overshot, is he? The first time I hear it. So she is not believing the words of Lumov. It is overshot, I don't know. So I am hearing it first time, what you are saying. Lumov, I assure you that his lower jaw is shorter than the upper jaw. So Lumov, again, he is continuing that. He is giving a reason that why this dog is not good, okay, in his character. So its lower jaw is shorter than the upper jaw, okay? And Natalia, have you measured? So have you measured that its upper jaw is longer than the shorter jaw? Lower jaw is shorter than the upper jaw. Lumov, yes, he is all right at falling, of course, but if you want to get it hold of anything, yes, I measure it, okay, it's because of that, but you want to get it hold of anything, so it's now it turns to argument. Yes, I know that I measure it. Actually, its jaws are lower, so this part is lower and this part is in a higher one. Natalia, in the first place, our Squeezer is a thoroughbred breed animal, the son of harness and chisels. While there is no getting at the pedigree of your dog at all, he is old and as ugly as the own out of cab horse. Okay, so here Natalia again, she is in an argument and she is telling the which dog is better, and she is in a favor of Squeezer is better than the guest, and she is giving that Squeezer is thoroughbred animal. The breed of the dog is very good. Squeezer's breed is very good one at the pedigree. Pedigree means parentage. Okay, his parents are good breed. He belongs to the good breed dogs. Harness and chisels. Harness and chisels is also kind of a dogs which belongs to the breeds. Okay, they both were them reproduce this Squeezer. While there is no getting at the pedigree of your dog at all, but your dog, they don't have a pedigree, okay, means parents, okay, he is old, your dog is very old and ugly too, and you know, it looks like a horse, cab horse, cab horse means, so you know, the cabs, the cottages, cartridge, so horse cottage, so they were using that horse, so he is looking like that kind of a animal, okay, that is a cab horse. Lumov, he is old, but I won't take 5 squeezes for him. What? It is, he is old. How? He is old. But actually, if I want to purchase 5 squeezes, then also I am not going to sell this guess. Okay? Why? How can you guess is a dog as for your, as for squeezer? So how can you guess that this squeezer is not good compared to your squeezer? This guess is not good as squeezer. Well, it's too funny to argue. So now, it is very funny. It's very silly to argue with this matter. Anybody you like has a dog as good as squeezer. You may find them under every bush almost. 25 rubles would be a handsome price to pay for him. Okay? So then, if you want to ask anybody who has the dog the same thing, and you know that my guess is better than your squeezer, and you know that 25 rubles, it's less for him for a purchase. It's very less. It's very less amount for him to pay for him. Natalia, there's some devil. Okay, sorry. There is some demon of contradiction in you today. So today, Natalia, she said that some demon has attacked on you today. You are, because you are talking very opposite manner. Ivan Vasilevich, first you pretend that the meadows are yours now, that the guess is better than squeezer. So first you pretended. So you pretended, you are telling you are telling it fake that the meadows are yours, and now you are telling that guess is better than the squeezer. I don't like people who don't say what they mean. So she says that I don't like those kind of a people. So what they are meaning it. Okay, what they are saying it. Because you know perfectly well that squeezer is 100 times better than your silly guess. Okay, and because why I'm telling you know that my squeezer is better than your 100 times it is better than your guess. Okay, that is silly. Silly means it's not good dog. Why do you want to say he is, he isn't? So why you're telling like that he is a good dog? Okay, so then Lumov, I see, Natalia Stepanova, that you consider me either blind or a fool. So you must realize that the squeezer is overshot. Okay, so I see, as Lumov says, I see that, Natalia Stepanova, that you consider me either blind or a fool. So you are thinking that I am a fool, otherwise I am a blind, and you are telling that squeezer is better than the guess, is it? And Natalia, it's true, it's not true, Lumov, he is better. Okay, so who is, a guess is better than the squeezer. But Natalia, she is not accepting it. Natalia, it's not true. No more. Why shout, madam? So why you are shouting, madam? He asked. Natalia, why talk rot? It's awful. It's time your guess was shot. And you compare him with the squeezer? So Natalia says that, you know that it's very awful. It's very unkind you are talking like this. Guess was shot. Okay, it was shot. And you compare my squeezer to your guess? Lumov, excuse me, I cannot continue this discussion. My heart is palpitating, beating rapidly. Okay, my heart means again and again when the conversation begins like this way, when it turns to argument, so his heart is beating very fastly. Okay, that is rapidly. So now again he is telling that my heart is beating very fast, palpitating. Natalia, I have noticed that those hunters argue most who know least. So Natalia, again she says here to he, again she is blaming to Lumov. I know that those hunters are arguing about, they don't know anything about hunting. Okay, so then Lumov, madam, please be silent, my heart is going to be pieces. Shouts, shut up. So again Lumov says, madam, please be silent, you should have to silent now, and my heart is going to be pieces. Okay, so means its heart is going to be faster, means beating is very faster, means rapidly. Now he says, shut up. Natalia, I shan't shut up until you acknowledge that Squeezer is 100 times better than your guess. I will not shut up. I shall not be shut up. I will not keep quiet. Till then, you will not say that. You will not agree that Squeezer is better, 100 times better than your guess. You should have to say that. Then, Lumov, 100 times worse. Be hung to your Squeezer. His head, his eyes and shoulder. Okay, it's worse, 100 times worse it is. Okay, so that his head and eyes and also shoulder are not good. Natalia, there is no need to hang your silly guess. He's a half dead already. So it is no need to in a favor. In a favor of that your guess, because already that is half dead. It is too old already. Lumo weeps, shut up, my heart's bursting. So again he says with the weeping that my heart is, shut up, now you be quiet. And my heart is bursting. It will be burst out. Natalia, I shan't shut up. So I should not shut up. Then enter Chubukov. So suddenly Chubukov enter. Chubukov, what's the matter now? Natalia, Papa, tell us truly, which is the better dog, our Squeezer or his guest? So Chubukov asks the same thing again. So what's the matter? So why you are talking like this? Then Natalia says, Papa, tell him that our Squeezer is better than his guest. Limo, Stepan Stepanovich, I implore you to tell me just one thing. Is your Squeezer overshoot or not? Yes or no? So again, with a loud voice, he says, Stepan Stepanovich, so you says that, I beg you. So you tell me just one thing. You should tell me in one thing that is your Squeezer is overshoot or not? It is overshoot or not? Just tell me in a yes or no. So tell your answer in yes or no. Chubukov, and I suppose he is. What does it matter? He is the best dog in the district for all that and so on. Yes, I suppose he is an overshoot, but actually it is a best dog in the overall district. He is the best dog. Okay, so on. So Chubukov, he said like this. Okay.